How are customers navigate in the international world? And a bad pun, but it's foreign to them, all right? And they just come to us, they know, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to expect. How do I deal with political risk? International cash flow is just the same as domestic, but really a little harder because you don't know who that foreign buyer is. Will he pay you on time? Will he pay you at all? What bank do they use? What bank will we use? What currencies are you dealing with? What's the risk? All of that we look at with a client and say, let's manage the expectation. Let's understand the banking realities. Can you set up a bank account from here overseas? We offer foreign currency accounts. And the basic definition is that you have the ability as a customer of BOK Financial is to buy euros and hold them on account with BOK Financial, and it stays denominated in euros. It's valuable for companies who have payables and receivables in that local currency. So we offer a currency account, and by the way, it's FDIC insured. So you get the benefit of dealing with a local bank. You have FDIC insurance. You don't have the hassle or the language barriers of opening an account overseas. Everything is done here. Here at BOK Financial, I'm able to go out and visit with a client and really hear what they're talking about, see what they're needing, and then come back with a solution that makes sense, that's easy to understand and easy to implement.